Listen to this survivor. He says he was bowling when the gunman came in and opened fire just 15 feet behind him.
Out of nowhere, he just came in and there was a loud pop. Thought it was a balloon. I had my back turned to the door. And as soon as I turned and saw that it was not a balloon, he was holding a weapon, I just booked it down the lane, and I slid basically into where the pins are and climbed up in the machine and was on top of the machines for about 10 minutes until the cops got there.
Hospitals in the area have been just overwhelmed. Sources tell CNN 50 to 60 people were injured in these shootings. Officers with rifles have been standing guard around the hospital in Lewiston. And ABC News spoke to a little girl and a mother who were at the bowling alley for youth night.
She was grazed by a bullet while we were running.
I never thought I'd grow up and get a bullet in my leg. And it's just like, why? Like, why do people do this?